It's AumSum time!
What is special about a giraffe's heart? It beats only when someone special is around.
Nah.
Giraffe is the world's tallest animal. Its neck is almost 6 feet long.
Whoa.
This means a giraffe's brain is 6 feet above its heart, making it difficult to pump blood to the brain against gravity.
Oh.
Now, the special thing about giraffe's heart is that it remarkably pumps blood all the way to the brain, overcoming the gravity. How? Giraffes have a big heart with thick walls. It can weigh up to 25 pounds. Wow. That is equal to 50 human hearts. Due to this big heart and thick walls, a giraffe's blood pressure can be 2 times higher than human beings, helping it defy gravity and pump blood to the brain. Topic: metals and acids. Why is curd not stored in copper containers? Hey, wait, what are you doing? Don't eat that curd. It was stored in a copper container. Please listen. Fine, then bear the consequences. I had warned you. Do you know why this happened? This happened because curd contains lactic acid in it. When curd is stored in containers made up of metals like copper or brass, the lactic acid present in it reacts with the metal and forms metallic salts. These metallic salts are harmful. They make the curd unfit for human consumption. Therefore, to prevent metals from reacting with acids present in food, the metal containers are coated with a thin layer of tin. Tin is also a metal. However, it does not react with acids as rapidly as other metals do, thus keeping the food in the container safe. Topic: dandruff. Why do we get dandruff?
Tearing of pages.
Nah.
Dandruff is a condition in which our scalp sheds skin cells in the form of white flakes. A yeast called Malassezia globosa is one of the mostly accepted reasons for causing dandruff.
Wow! What a classy name it has!
Indeed, Malassezia globosa is naturally present on our scalp. It feeds on sebum and releases oleic acid. Now, some people are sensitive to this oleic acid. When it penetrates the upper layers of their skin, it causes inflammation. Hence, in response to this inflammation, their skin sheds a large number of skin cells at a higher rate. These cells then join together, forming white flakes, thus causing dandruff.